getting fined because of you.
It's not my fault. You forgot to send me to school.
Yeah, well, you're going to school now and you're going to meet the Crunch Bull. Headmistress of Crunch Em All.
It took six people to create Crunch Bull. We all sat down together and said, look, what you don't want is to have 4 hours of prosthetics because you're on hours where you're working with children. It means you just have such a short time. So first of all, think of it practically.
We started off with a 2-hour application. We were very driven by the stage show and an early sketch from Rob Howell, the costume designer, trying to achieve the square, intimidating structure of Trunchbull's face over Emma without completely covering her. That was the challenge.
We do not want to lose Emma, but we want enhancement.
Chloe and Emma, my prosthetics artists, they stick all this stuff on and then carefully paint it into my face. This wonderful chin piece, beautifully made, with beard punched in, and then Naim would paint the other half of my face.
She has this sort of yellowy, palish base, and then I paint broken veins, which have exploded because she's always exploding with fury.
My eyes, my moustache, and, you know, get into the grooves that are coming with my own age, but making them much more pronounced.
She has no vanity, Emma. The worse she looks, the more she loves it.
We knew the hair was in a top knot, and then Rob had these leather pieces.
This great idea that we'd tie her bun up with a bit of old whip.
I've got to go and get dressed now. The effect of the costume and what it did to the body and how the body moved.
It's a sort of collision of military workwear, and it has an authority to it.
She puts that belt on and she's got all the little tools. It's the detail of the costume and the makeup that creates a character. Because the makeup and the costume are so enormous, it requires 100% of my energy.
Be still, child!
If I really go into Trunchbull and look at people, they get scared.
Seeing yourself reflected in other people's eyes as you come on and you go, hello, and they go.
I will never forget walking into her trailer and her turning to me. I thought, okay, Trunchbull is here. This is absolutely perfect.
Makeup have done such an incredible job.
When they say action, she's Trunchbull and it's so real.
That lovely fine edge that children love so much, where it's really scary, but you know that it's going to be okay in the end. It's the funnest one to train.